Melbourne markets are rejoicing after a fish frenzy ahead of Good Friday. Seafood lovers started queuing outside popular stores before sunrise, while chocolatiers struggle to keep up with the Easter Bunny's demands.
An early morning rush to secure the freshest seafood Melbourne's markets have to offer.
Very nice for Easter. Beautiful quality and very fresh today.
We came down from Geelong this morning with the girls, so up at 5 o'clock, and then to get some goodies and have a look around.
Hundreds of Victorians flocked to South Melbourne Market in preparation for this weekend's celebrations.
How many kilos of seafood are you buying?
30 or 40 kilos, yeah. So yeah, we go all out.
It's a welcome boost for traders after 2 years of lockdowns and restrictions.
It's been fantastic. It's been a boomer Easter. We've got plenty of seafood, plenty of fresh fish. Been very good response.
Today alone, the Queen Victoria Market sold 1,000 dozen oysters, 3,000 kilograms of prawns, 400 kilos of lobster and 3,000 kilos of fish.
I've already sold out of the salmon I've got and waiting for the delivery.
We've got two of these, 4.5 kilos. It's the best way to have a lunch with family and friends.
Away from the seafood stalls, the sweet treats were also selling fast.
We've been selling out since 10 o'clock every morning, which is amazing.
Chocolate stores around the city were brimming with customers, while the Cadbury factory was working overtime. This Easter, they've produced more than 14 million chocolate bunnies and 450 million Easter eggs.
These delicious little eggs are then packed up and shipped off to stores around the country, ready to go for that Sunday morning Easter egg hunt.
I don't think anyone ever gets sick of Easter eggs or chocolate.
Natalie Yannides for 10 News First.